my best and most favorable world championship moment was in 1991 in Tielf Stadium. It's the fourth distance, the 10,000 meter, because I had never broken a world record on the 10K, and the Dutch audience was spectacular.
Je mag toch bijna niet meer verwachten dat Kors in staat zal zijn om hier een nieuw wereldrecord te rijden op deze afstand. Als hij daartoe in staat is, levert hij echt een bovenmenselijke prestatie bijna hier in Heerenveen.
I was 22 years old in 91 and that was probably my best season. So when I go out for the 10,000, I didn't think about the time. I knew if I just finished, I would be able to win because I was way ahead overall. But I remembered actually a very good friend of mine's world championship in 83, Rolf Falk Larsen, when he won it. I was in the stadium watching him, and I felt like his 10,000, he wasn't doing his best, and the audience reacted to that by booing him. And it sat with me through my whole career. I just have to show everybody that I'm doing my best. Like this is, I'm doing maximum what I can do.
Dat zijn dus de eerste mannen die hier de 32ers op het ijs leggen tijdens de 10 kilometer. Ver uit de snelste tussentijd, maar dan ook ver uit.
I hit the rhythm really easy in the beginning. I was flying. I was literally flying. And I think that's when the Dutch spectators realized that we can support Johan. I felt really, really, really at home. I appreciated the immense support from the Dutch audience.
Van Johan Olaf Kors op het ijs van Heerenveen, van Tiel. En nu al gaat hij swingend over het ijs. Is het niet fantastisch?
The finish was fun. I was like, I'm skipping like this. Hey,
come guys.
This was a celebration to the Dutch audience. I never done it before or after, never ever again.
Hier is de wereldkampioen in een nieuwe wereldrecordtijd. 13:43.54. Het is formidabel wat deze Kors hier dit weekend heeft laten zien.
I had great races in Tiel. Many, many times. And it was almost like the smell and the whole thing made me even more nervous, kind of put me up on another level. This was the only world championship in Tielf I skated, and it was a supremely special moment for me.